are going to check the resistivity of this drain motor. ohms. You can also check impellers if they are not stuck. So it is okay. So thank you for watching. I hope you have seen how you can check drain pump for LG washing machine. You check this impellers if it is free, and also check the coil resistance, 171 ohms. Thank you for watching. See you in my next videos.